Hey guys, Vape Gamers here. Sorry, I literally just got home from work. And I have a package. So we're gonna open this. No way, guys. No freaking way. What? Samsung Gear VR with the remote? Guys, no freaking way. Okay, let's get into this box. The box isn't in very good condition. Gear VR with controller. Oh. User manual and warranty guide, all that. Strap. Another strap. Micro USB to Type C connector. I'm guessing a remote strap. Also, what is this thing? I'm guessing it's a battery? Oh, that doesn't look. No, oh no, I know what that is. Okay. And then. Oh, it even comes with batteries, guys. So yeah, here's the remote. And then here's the beautiful headset itself. Oh. So that one's for a Type C. But that's not what mine uses. Mine uses this one. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So, yeah guys, there's that. Now, let's get this. Okay, so this one's the one that goes over your head. The part that goes over your head. So that just goes on in there like that. And so yeah, I'm betting that this part just goes on right there like that. And then like that. And like that. And then there's the headset all put together. Fits nicely, guys. Woohoo, fancy. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to use this. Okay, so batteries for the remote. So yeah, and then there's a strap for the remote. There. Strap is on. And of course, you charge it through here. So, guys, hold on. There's my phone charger, and the block is not connected because it fell off. Go figure. Okay, so it's a micro USB to type C. So like that. Okay, guys, I'm guessing that that is for charging your phone inside of it. Here, it's got these little slots for headphones or whatnot, you know. So yeah. It's really nice that I have this. Oh, didn't even realize I had that on there. Okay, so, what the heck is this? Oh. That's what that is. Hold on. Guys, that is really freaking neat, actually. Guys, so what this is... this little strap right here... Oh, look at me being dumb. There. Oh, there it is. Anyway, as I was saying, this is actually a thing for to hold the controller when not in use. So yeah, look at that. That's pretty cool, guys. Heck yeah. I can tell you one thing, guys. I am definitely going to be using this. Oh yeah, you better believe it, guys. But, yeah. So there is Samsung Gear VR. This is the, with the controller, it is the 2017 version, I believe. So yeah, there we go. Let's go. Samsung Gear VR. I'm in love with it, guys, already. And I haven't even used it yet. Yeah, guys, I'm just gonna put this stuff right here for right now. And my box shelf. Let's find a good spot for it. Box display right up here. Yeah, that's a good spot. Okay, guys, so yeah, that's what that is. Samsung Gear VR with the controller, guys. Big gamers out.